9-on-1, Shelby Drive, look alive, look alive. Came up on this side, now they on the other side. Oh well, them dog, we gon' see how hard they ride. I get racks to go outside, and I split it with the guys. We up on the other side, acting like we tied.
Hi everyone, so today we're going to
be doing Lanie's edges, and then I'm gonna be doing mine.
I don't know how to do edges. Okay. I'm kind of...
First you have to find your edges.
Oh yeah, I saw a video about
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I sent her a video so that she'd be prepared.
So I know how to do this.
That actually looks kind of like a look. That's cool.
Eco gel and a toothbrush.
We're going to do some regular ones.
I probably won't keep them.
Whoa.
I have pretty long edges.
I have hair all.
Take your glasses off for a second.
Y'all know the real me without my glasses.
You.
Yeah. No, I should cry. Wait. I can cry in my room if I focus really hard, I can start crying out of nothing. It's pretty fun. That's a talent.
Okay, look. Just go close and look.
Wow, babe. These are some pretty cool edges.
I feel edgy.
My turn.
Actually, do you want to try?
Yeah. I love that we just synchronized, like, psychic or what?
Okay, everyone, I'm going to do Ashton's edges.
Wait, I'll do one side, and then you do the other, so they can see the difference of how it should look. I'm going to do this side of my face. So basically, you're just going to want to take a little bit of it.
A little bit of eco gel.
Like,
eco awareness. I love.
And then you just find your edges, which I did mine this morning, so they're kind of already out. And then you just kind of like make a swoop.
I'm learning.
Until it's like flat. And then you just do the next one. And I usually do three on, if I do like a middle part or like a high bun, I usually do like three on each side.
I just thought that's how your hair naturally laid. I was like, wow, that's some pretty cool hair.
Okay, so that's my side. Now Lanie's gonna do the other side. I'll sit on this side. I swear it's gonna make my hair hard because you put so much of it. Okay, I can't get my phone because I have a feeling it's gonna take... Let me see. Actually, I can't tell you anything. I'm gonna skip forward.
Okay. You can't look at them though.
Okay.
I can't. I need a light. Can I use your phone?
I'm actually gonna look.
Crying. If you can't see, clickbait. Here we go. I'm not doing that bad.
Oh my gosh.
Wait. Okay, I got this.
Right after, I immediately regret this decision because I don't got this.
Okay, let's do this one up here. We're silent.
Okay, so she went the wrong way.
Oh, you're supposed to go the other way?
Lanie, and you grab like regular hair, like not baby hair. You just started grabbing anything.
Look. Okay, let me retry. I thought you went the other way. I'm gonna retry real quick.
Just do that one below.
It starts to brush absolutely nothing.
Unlike you, my hair doesn't start till here.
Pretty good.
That's not as bad as last time.
They're still pretty bad. Let me do my own edges.
Okay, let's see it. Yours actually look pretty good right now, though.
Wait, hold on.
Just follow what I already have. There you go. I'm combing them out.
You can redo.
I'm not even gonna do them. Like, it's not like I'm going anywhere tonight. I have to see how crazy I can get them to look.
I'm gonna do mine like really crazy. I'm gonna like.
Wait, that's the wrong way.
Oh.
That's the wrong way. You go towards your hair.
Okay.
Always towards your hair.
The first time you did your edges, did you do them wrong?
No, I watched a tutorial. It's the hardest thing about doing edges is like having the bravery to wear them to school. You know, because no one else in like all of middle school does their edges. Except for me. So it's like.
Well, those are some pretty cool edges.
Okay, I'll go live.